If you like gherkins and pickles and fermented foods, then don't throw away your gherkin juice from store-bought ones. Just reuse that juice and put some fresh ingredients into it. So cut up your cucumbers or any other vegetables that you like and just pop them in there, and in a day's time, they're gonna just taste like store-bought and they're absolutely delicious. Then you can put them into a salad like I've done here. So quick and easy and so tasty. Enjoy.